Chris Berman, and welcome to NFL Countdown from the Bristol studio. Coming up next, it's the Bills circling the wagons. I'm looking for their capable tight ends to play a big role in this matchup. Going head-to-head with them, we've got the Giants wanting to make some buffalo wings out of them. Hope they remember the blue cheese. Their key in this matchup, the passing game. If the New York Giants want a shot at it, they're going to need output from this guy. He's a quarterback that can get things done for you. Impressive arm to be sure, but it's the intangibles that are impressive in my book. Poise, leadership, tenacity, all the things you want from your general down on the field. Bills, Giants, up next.
All right, thank you, Chris, as we welcome everybody to Giant Stadium here in East Rutherford, New Jersey. Dan Stevens here along with my good buddy Peter O'Keefe. Peter, looks like we've got a good one in store for us.
Absolutely, Dan. And it'll be interesting to see how big of a role the crowd plays in this game. You know, it may sound unimportant, but if you can come into an opponent's den and take the crowd out of the game early, it can really be an advantage for your club. We'll see what happens.
And as the teams get ready below us, who do you think is the guy to watch in this one?
Well, Chris made a good choice earlier on, but I've got my eye on somebody else, too. Miller, maybe one of the best pass rushers in the league, and you have to believe that he's going to cause some havoc down in the trenches.
It looks like we're ready to start. Let's go down to the field for the coin toss.
It's tails. Pass. Kicking off for the Bills.
The ref gets the signal, and we're set.
Giants football!
Bass boots the opening kickoff. Number three decides to take it out of the end zone. Breaks a tackle. Locked down high at the 30.
Step on, watch me fly. Can't stop this drive.
Number three grabs this one. Now he takes off. This is a great bit of running and a great bit of blocking, too. You don't take it this far out of your own zone all by yourself.
The Giants will start this first play of the drive at their own 30-yard line.
This one perfectly. There's a defender in the way, but watch where he places this. Right on the money. I guess that was a risky pass technically, but it sure didn't look like one.
Up about two, and that will bring up second down. Second down, just
second
a single receiver on the field.
Ball at the Giants, 47 yards.
Number 26 gets the call again, and Dolly gets back to the line of scrimmage.
Bernard targeted the ball carrier early and didn't even let him get back to the line of scrimmage.
Nice job eliminating any forward progress on that play. That will bring up a third and long. Miller gets the sack at the 45. Fourth down coming up.
Miller drops the quarterback behind the line of scrimmage. Takes him down there, and they'll lose a little on the play. Great job.
That will be two losses in a row.
Great reads by the D on the last two plays, Dan.
Number six lines up for the punt.
Punt formation. Number 10 to make the return.
Number six gets the snap and pummels this one deep. Pennant gathers it up at the three. Bills find themselves in dangerous territory and will start this one way back at their own 2-yard line. Cook will take the handoff and passes the line. Tackled at the 4.
Second and 8. Ball at the Bills' 4-yard line.
Cook is at the 15. Eventually tackled at the 17. First down.
Cook sticks to his blockers like a kick me sign as he runs the football.
Well, that's a pretty vivid description, but I'll tell you, it works. And the play works, too, as he surges across the line for a big game.
Yeah, it's all about using your blockers, Dan. They clear a path, you use the path.
A well-designed play there, Peter, and they remove the chain.
Great execution.
Cook carries it for a third time in a row and heads left, crosses the field, brought down at the 17. It looks like we have an injury down on the field, and, well, we'll all hope for the best up here in the booth, and as soon as we hear anything, we'll pass it along to you. Second down from the
on. Second and 10. Ball at the Bills' 17-yard line.
Diggs didn't haul that one in, and he falls incomplete.
Allen threw into double coverage and is lucky to just have an incompletion. You know, have you ever seen a coach do an antacid commercial? It's because of quarterbacks doing stuff like that.
That would have gotten the first, but it's incomplete, and it will be third down.
Zach, this is a huge loss.
They pushed them back even farther, and Peter, could this fourth down get any longer?
Well, theoretically, yeah, but it's plenty long enough already.
Martin lines up in his own end zone for the punt. Martin takes the snap and punts it away. Number 3 fields the punt at the 47. Stopped at the 41.
Number 3 didn't have much room to work with back there. The special team squad made sure he couldn't respond to that really nice punt.
The Giants stalled early last drive, and we'll have to wait and see what happens here. They'll start at the 41-yard line. Jones throws a beauty to the right side, and it falls incomplete.
Johnson had superb coverage on that play. No wonder it was incomplete.
That had potential for some yards, Peter, but the defense was on top of it and shut it down.
Good denial there.
Second down coming up.
Ball at the 41.
Campbell goes in motion. pushes it over the middle, and that's a gain of seven on the play.
Number 30.
Let's look at the general here. Fifth-year man out of Duke, and a nose for coming away with a big play when the chips are down. He's got this job for a reason. He's got the skills to pay the bills.
Third and three. Ball at the 34-yard line.
Jones throws this on a roll, and it's intercepted.
Bill.
Dragged down at the 33.
Number 58 is able to catch the ball in these rainy conditions, but he's playing for the defense, people. That rain is really rewriting the playbook out there today. And that time, the D was the big winner.
Boy, that was a heads-up play to come away with his first interception of the game.
Yeah, you gotta love D like that.
The Bills are going to try and capitalize on the interception. They'll start this drive at their 33-yard line. Gains 3 yards,
number
and
four,
that brings up second down.
Number 41 with the tackle. Second and seven. Ball at the Bills, 36-yard line.
Cook has his number called on second down and takes it upfield. Tackled at the 45. That will bring up first down. That will end the first quarter, and it's still a scoreless game. Gains 3 yards, and that will bring up second down. He's not getting up, and the trainers are out on the field. Well, we'll all hope for the best up here in the booth, and as soon as we hear anything, we will pass it along to you. Second down with the
second
tight end
seven.
Right.
Ball at the Bills, 48-yard line.
Cook gets his seventh carry of the game and searches for a hole. Popped hard at the 49. Up a couple. Second down, both wideouts to the right.
Ball at the 46-yard line.
good for a gain of 5.
Campbell had a defender close by but was able to bring down the catch.
The balls are coming his way in the middle, and he's making them pay.
Third,
you have
three.
To like his performance so far.
Well, Dan, I like any receiver who's willing to go over the middle and sacrifice the body to make the catch.
Number 58 sacks him way back at the 46. That will bring up fourth down.
Number 58 came in unblocked on this play. Watch the wallop he puts here. He hikes. Bring the defibrillator.
He gets the assist, and he now has one half of a sack for the game. Number 6 lines up to punt after the 3 and out. Number 6 takes the long snap and punts it away. Holmes gets it off the bounce at the 1. The Bills have had some trouble moving the ball recently. We'll see what they do on this drive as they start at their own 20-yard line. We'll get stopped at the line, and that brings up second down.
2 minutes with the tackle. Second and 10. Ball at the Bills 20-yard line.
Diggs goes in motion.
Davis was getting double coverage there, but it wasn't enough to stop him from making the catch.
They move the ball, and that'll bring up third down. Allen uncorks this to the left sideline, and it's intercepted. And touchdown!
Touchdown, Giants!
Nobody can stop him, man. I hope his mom's got the PCR going.
Peter, he gets the touchdown, and there is no better way to cap off a play than like that.
And nothing better than points, Dano.
Graham to attempt the extra point.
Taylor holding.
Here's the point after, and it's good. There's the signal, and we're ready. Graham booms a beauty here. Number 10 downs this in the end zone for a touchback. Bills haven't got much out of their offense recently, and we'll see if they can get back on track here. This drive begins at their own 20-yard line. Back down at the 29.
Never know what this guy's going to do. Sixth-year man out of Wyoming, and opposing coaches hate him. There's just no way to defend the field with 11 guys when the quarterback is able to run or pass at a moment's notice.
Get the carry on second down and barely picks up the first down.
Number five made a good tackle, but it was a little too late. Next time, stop him before the markers, buddy.
The defense let them get that little bit they needed to convert, and Peter, it is hardly a surprise.
There are too many options on second and short. It's hard to account for every one.
First and 10 coming up. First down, three wideouts in the game. Cook bulldozes right of center and heads wide right. Tackled, and the clock will continue to run.
McKinney with the tackle. Second and four. Ball at the Bills, 37-yard line.
The Bills take their first timeout.
First and
wow,
10.
Those are nice stats. All way to Bills carry the ball.
No good. Incomplete.
Number 20 with a beautiful job covering the post there. That pass never had a chance.
Potential for some nice yards, but the defense plays it tough. That will bring up second down.
Ball at the Bills, 44-yard line.
Hardy goes in motion. Allen throws a bullet to the flat, and it's caught at the 46.
First down.
Runs out, and that will stop the clock at 101. It will be first down.
Dawson shows how to play ball in the NFL. He makes the catch and then works for more yards. That's the kind of player you get the ball to.
A nice run after making the grab, and that's a big plus coming from your tight end.
Especially for him. He's not known for making those big gallops like that.
First down, tight end to the left.
10. Ball at the 42-yard line.
Puts a lick on the receiver and separates him from the ball. Incomplete.
Jackson, there's not much daylight yet between him and his assignment. Nice coverage to force the incompletion.
Second and 10. Ball at the 42-yard line.
Throws a bullet to the flat, and it's caught with room to
first
run.
Down
runs out, and that will stop the clock at 52. It will be first down.
Dawson is wide open on that play, man. Makes you wonder what the D was doing.
A nice run after making the grab, and that's a big plus coming from your tight end.
Especially for him. He's not known for making those big gallops like that.
First and 10. Ball at the 30-yard line.
Dawson goes in motion. A play on this and forces the incompletion.
Brown couldn't have read that play any better if it was tattooed on the inside of his helmet.
Second and 10. Ball at the 30-yard line.
Zings it to the right side, first and the reception. The Bills will take a timeout. That's their second. First down, and they
first
line
and
up
10.
For their 11th play
ball
of the drive. Davis grabs the rope right side. The Bills take a timeout. That's their final one.
First and goal. Ball at the five.
Well, if they pass the ball here, watch him to gun it for his favorite receiver.
Diggs goes in motion. Rips him down in the backfield, and the clock continues to run. Allen spikes the ball, and that will stop the clock.
Allen sends a homing missile through two defenders. No room for error, and no room for errors needed. You can't coach that.
Peter, that's his first touchdown pass of the game. How do his stats look?
Well, so far, he's got 76 yards and one touchdown.
Now the point after, and
the extra point is
it's good. Fields it all the way back at the three. Breaks free. Brought down at the 33.
Holding, number three, receiving team. 10-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. First down.
Number three grabs a fistful of defender and doesn't let go here. There it is. Easy offensive holding call.
The Giants offense takes the field with the clock at 18. Johnson hammers the receiver and forces him to drop the ball. Incomplete.
Johnson is shadowing very closely, close enough that the pass was incomplete.
Potential for some nice yards, but the defense plays it tough. That will bring up second down.
Second and 10. Ball at the Giants, 19-yard line.
Jones throws a bullet, and it's complete at the 21, and he's stopped right there.
Jones played the pass perfectly, zeroing in on his man despite the coverage. You know, it's all about accuracy in that situation.
That's well, not much of a game there, and they will face third down.
Third and long, too, Dan. Big play coming up.
So that'll bring the first half of football to a close as the clubs head to the locker room all tied. And now let's send you to Chris Berman in our studios in Bristol for the ESPN Halftime Report. Boomer?
Thanks, Dan and Peter. It's halftime. Time to recap our key drives. The Bills' best defensive showing moved the ball 80 yards on 14 plays. Allen finished the drive off with a nice pass for his first touchdown. The Giants were not to be outdone, however. They made good on an interception in the biggest way, returning it for a TD. number 22 capped it all off with some celebration that only happens on plays like that. And now for my hot at the half player. Jimenez had a terrific game so far, demonstrating his tenacious, hard-hitting style of D. If they come out victorious in this one, I think they should look at his performance as one of the keys of the game. Well, that does it for now from the Bristol studios. Let's go back down to the field with Dan and Peter.
Thanks, Chris, and welcome back to Giant Stadium. The Bills get the ball first to start the second half, and they will have a chance to break the deadlock. It's all tied up here. Let's go down to the field.
Graham kicking off for the Giants.
The ref gets the signal, and we're set. Graham boots the second half kickoff away. Number 10 downs this in the end zone for a touchback. The Bills have been locked in a defensive struggle so far. They will start this drive at their own 20-yard line. Allen throws a bullet to the flat and he connects at the 20. Breaks a tackle.
First down,
finally stopped at the 32. First down.
Cook enhances this catch with a little move. Right there. I love to watch him work.
A nice run after the catch, and that's what they expect from him.
Heck, that's his job description. First you won't see him running a post route, but you will see him make plays off those shorter catches.
Cook picks up six on the play, and that will bring up second down.
Gilliam took the defense to school on that last play with a titanic block. Let me tell you, Dan, that was important. People tend to overlook fullbacks, except when you see moves like that.
They move the ball, and it will be second down. Good. We'll get the handoff and heads out right. Jukes. Stop at the 44. That will bring up first down.
Brown let him get a few before he tackled him, enough to get past the markers.
They're unable to hold them back on second down, and that'll move the chain.
Yeah, you don't want to do that, Dan. You want to force them into third down situations. Hey, Dan, look there. Way to pick up yards after the first hit.
Cook carries it for the 15th time and picks up a couple.
Number 57 with the tackle. Second and 8. Ball at the Bills' 46-yard line.
Cook gains 3 yards, and that brings up third down.
Cook just flew over the defense back there with a well-timed hurdle to make the play. That's a cool move.
Not a lot of room on that play. It will be third down. Forces him to drop the ball.
14,
incomplete. That will bring up fourth down.
Number 22 with the cover.
Martin gets ready to punt this away.
Number 3 to make the return.
Martin gets the ball and punts it away. Number 3 fields it at the 16. Tackled at the 17.
Number 3 didn't get very far running that ball back, but on the bright side, the kick was pretty lackluster, so his offense gets pretty good field position anyway.
The Giants get their offense on the field and will start this drive at their own 17-yard line. Number 26 takes his fourth carry of the game and heads wide left, crosses the field, knocked out of bounds at the 25.
seven.
He is an interesting back, sixth-year man out of Penn State, and a good performer out of the backfield. He draws the camera's attention most of the time because he can make it happen.
Second and two. Ball at the Giants, 25-yard line.
Number 26 picks up six on the play, and that will bring up first down.
26 got a huge assist from his blockers there to get the yardage. Now, that is teamwork.
Nice second down call, and they will move the chain.
On offense, it is always a plus to avoid third down altogether, just like that.
First down, 10 yards to go. Number 26 takes it across the line of scrimmage and maybe picks up one on the play.
Number 26 used the blocking, but this stingy defense didn't give up much at all on that last play.
Not much there. It'll be second down.
Got to take
second
what you can get, Dan, but they were, you know, hoping for more.
33-yard line.
Number 26 is at the 45, 40,
finally
gets out of bounds at the 35. That will obviously bring up the first down.
Number 26 made a wicked stiff arm back there. That's how you make a play, a big play.
A big run there. And, you know, that's the first time he's really broken out all game, Peter. He was definitely held in check in the first half.
Yeah, but he's busted loose in a major way.
First and 10. Ball at the 35.
Number 31 will get the carry on first down and will end up losing a bunch here.
Number 58 makes a nice stop in the backfield here. Watch this move. Got him. That's how you make a play.
That's his third tackle of the game. Second down
and
four wideouts in the game. Jones throws a bullet here, and it is not reeled in. Incomplete.
White didn't back down from the challenge of that big corner route and is able to break things up.
That play would have set up a manageable third and short.
But instead, they forced the incompletion. That's how the D is supposed to play.
Third and 14. Ball at the 40-yard line.
Tips it away on the coverage, incomplete. Fourth down coming up.
Johnson came in and got a hand on that football and left no chance for a reception there.
It was third and very long, and it didn't look too hard for the defense to stop that play right in its tracks.
You know, Dan, that's what pressure on first and second down will get you. You push them into a hole, and then it's hard to climb out.
Fourth down ahead. Number six lines up for the punt. Number six takes the snap and punts it away. The Bills had their last drive stall out at the end. We'll see if they can keep momentum throughout this one, which starts at their own 20-yard line. Diggs makes the catch out to the left and is past the first with daylight. 35, 25, 15, 5, finally dropped at the 2. That will obviously bring up the first down.
Diggs makes the catch and then adds a whole lot more on the ground. Watch. Reels it in and then makes the D reel with all the yards he's tacking on.
That's broken kind of a cold streak for him. The last two passes his way were incomplete.
Yeah, let's see if he stays on track.
First and 10. First and goal.
Look, Dan, great receiving yards there. That will help your fantasy team.
Cook takes it off the toss and runs into traffic. Tackle at the two. So three quarters in the books now, and we're all tied.
Some decent blocks back there, and he followed them, but they just couldn't make that play work.
Not much there, but they'll get another shot on third and short. Third down with two tight ends to the right.
Well, I bet we see the pass here, right to his go-to receiver.
Cook has his numbers down on third down and gets the go-ahead touchdown.
This is a good call here, Dan. These short yardage plays are a lot harder than you think, but on this one, they tough it out on the ground and get everything they need.
Peter, that will put a touchdown in his stat column.
And that's always nice to have, Dan. So far, he's got 82 yards and one touchdown.
Pass to attempt the extra point. Number nine, Holden.
Here's the extra point,
and the extra point is good.
It's good. This one deep. Robinson decides to take it out of the end zone. Breaks the tackle. Locked down at the 28.
Robinson sees an opening in this defense and carries the ball for a good-sized run back.
No, I'm a little surprised he didn't down it, which automatically would have put the ball on the 20.
Anytime you can get yardage for doing nothing, that's the part of the game I could really excel in.
The Giants send their offense out on the field and will start this drive at their own 28-yard line. Picks up about two, and that brings up second down.
With the tackle.
Number 26 traveled in his blocker's wake back there, but the defense really didn't give up much.
Not much there. It'll be second down.
Got to take what you can get, Dan, but they were, you know, hoping for more.
30-yard line.
Jones throws a beauty to the right side, and it's caught at the 48, 30. Eventually runs out at the 22. That will obviously bring up the first down.
Campbell had an opportunity to tack on a few more after the completion, and he took it. I love to see that kind of drive from a player. You can't coach that.
Peter, I'm sure he's happy to bring that one in. The last three passes to him have all been incompletion.
And he's struggling a bit there, but this may turn him around.
Number 26 loses about three, and that brings up second down.
Jordan targeted the ball carrier early and didn't even let him get back to the line of scrimmage.
That's his third tackle of the game. Second down, one
second
man back.
13. Ball at the 25.
Jones unloads this one to the left, and they can't connect. Incomplete.
Campbell dropped the ball so fast there, you'd think it bit him on the thumb or something.
That's his first drop, and it is not often you see that from him.
No, normally he's pretty sure-handed there.
Third and 13. Ball at the 25.
Falls incomplete. It'll be fourth down.
Number three tried to snag that one across the middle, but doesn't happen.
Peter, in third down situations, they have not been successful at all with the pass. This play was more proof.
Boy, third is such a crucial down, Dan. And when you don't convert, it really hurts.
Jones rifles this one hard over the middle, and it falls incomplete. They will turn the ball over on down.
Receiver. Number 24.
Number three had this ball right in his hands. At least I thought so. Let's look. Yep, right there. You have to catch those passes.
They really pressed their luck by going for it on fourth and long, and then their luck ran out.
Yeah, it would have been pretty cool if they had made it, though.
But they'll give up the ball on downs. The Bills will start a drive with the lead for the first time in this game. They'll begin at their own 25-yard line. Cook gets the toss and runs into traffic. Tackled at the 27.
Second and eight. Ball at the Bills 27-yard line.
Cook punches this one left of center and heads upfield. Back down at the 36. It will be first down.
First down, Bills.
Jimenez brings his man down, but not until he got the first.
There's the tackle, but it's like closing the barn door after the horses have escaped.
Yeah, that's like closing the barn door after the barn burned to the ground and the farm's been sold and the horses escaped.
That will be his fourth tackle so far. What do you think of his performance, Peter?
Solid game, Dan. Really carrying his sizable weight out there. Oh, look at those numbers. That's how to get it done on the ground.
It for a third time in a row and heads wide left, breaks free, punted down at the 47.
Holding, number 60, offense. 10-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. Repeat first down.
Number 60 gets slapped for holding. Let's look and see if the call was justified. Yep, he's clearly got his mitts on him. Sometimes you might get away with that, but not this time.
A monster run there gets taken away because of some sloppy play.
Very sloppy, Dan. That penalty puts him right back where they started.
First down, the clock is stopped at 1:59. Gains the Giants take their first time out. Second down, two tight ends in the game.
Ball at the Bills 28-yard line.
Cook goes right up the middle and gets past the line. The Giants take a timeout. That's their second.
Yeah,
Giants take a timeout. That's their final one. Martin gets ready to punt this away.
Number three to make the return.
Martin takes the long snap and punts it away. Number three, fair catches it at the 25.
Number three decided not to become the spam in a kicking squad sandwich, wisely signaling for the fair catch.
The Giants start this drive of the game from well in their own territory, and the clock at 1:40. Jones gets all of his arm into this pass, and it's caught at the 35. And the clock will continue to run. That will obviously bring up the first down. First down, 10 yards to go. Number 23 tips it away on the coverage, incomplete.
Number 23
couldn't have read that play any better if it was tattooed on the inside of his helmet.
Potential for some nice yards, but the defense plays it tough. That will bring up second down. Second down. The clock is stopped at 1:24. Jones unloads this one to the left, and the catch is made, and the clock continues to wind down. Third down and four wideouts in the game. Number three reels in the football, and they convert on third down. Jones throws a beauty to the right side. Is made for the first. The clock continues to tick down. Jones spikes the ball, and that will stop the clock.
Second and 10. Ball at the 20-yard line.
Jones puts his arm into this one, and this one is incomplete.
Campbell had that ball in his hands on that play, and he just dropped it.
That's two drops by one of the more sure-handed receivers in the game.
Wow, it's not often you see him out of sync like this.
Third and 10. Ball at the 20-yard line.
Receiver and forces him to drop the ball. Incomplete.
Face mask, number 27, defense. Half the distance to the goal, automatic first down.
First down, the clock is stopped at 41.
Ball at the 10-yard line.
Jones unloads this one off to the left hand. It's not reeled in. Incomplete.
Campbell is open on the edge there, but the completion just doesn't come together.
Potential for some nice yards, but it falls incomplete. That will bring up second down. Second down. Ninth play of the drive coming up. Number three goes in motion. Fall harmlessly to the ground, and it's incomplete.
Number 86 was the intended receiver. Number 7 with the coverage. Third and 10. Ball at the 10-yard line.
Keep it up.
Rodgers.
Unloads this to the right sideline, and it's caught for a touchdown. Giants.
Rodgers has a guy shadowing him, but he still manages to make the catch. He beats his man cold. It's all about staking your turf.
Here, the touchdown puts them in prime position to tie this up.
Well, all they need to do is knock in the PAT for the tie. The thing is, they could go for two as well, and that would be an interesting call here.
Graham lines up to tie the game. Here's the point after, and
the extra point is good.
The ref gets the signal, and we're set. Graham booms a beauty here. Number 10 downs this in the end zone for a touchback. The Bills start this drive of the game from well in their own territory, and the clock at 31. Hardy catches the ball out left. The Bills take their first timeout.
First and 10. Ball at the Bills' 34-yard line.
Allen throws a beauty to the right side. And it's bobbled and dropped. Incomplete.
Number 14.
Diggs dropped the ball so fast there, you'd think it bit him on the thumb or something.
That's his first drop, and it is not often you see that from him.
No, normally he's pretty sure-handed.
Second and 10.
Second down with the tight end right. Diggs catches it in the flat, and that will stop the clock.
Diggs played it smart there, stopping the clock by heading to the sideline. That's a good play.
Well, not much of a game there, and they will face third down.
Third and long, too, Dan. Big play coming up.
Third down. The clock is stopped at 18. Allen really rifles this pass, and it's off. Incomplete.
Deflection.
Martin lines up for the punt.
Punt formation. Number 3 to make the return.
Martin gets the ball and punts it away. Number 3 fields the punt at the 20. Breaks free. Stopped at the 36.
Number 3 seized some front.